It's hard not to hate. People, things, institutions, and they